Well, two videos in one day, you know? That's how much I love you guys. So tonight we got a new trailer to Tenet, and it is, I think, the final trailer. I hope it's the final trailer. I don't like when a trailer shows too much. But Tenet is Christopher Nolan's new movie. It's my most anticipated movie of the year because Christopher Nolan, that motherfucker never misses. Seriously, he has not made a bad movie. Say what you will about Dunkirk, I still thought it was great. But I swear, almost every movie he's made has been flawless. So of course, Tenet's gonna be my most anticipated movie this year. And I think this trailer is awesome. Now granted, I don't know what this movie's really about. I think it's about stopping World War III, but using time travel, but it's not time travel. It's called Inversion, I think is what they said in the trailer. Inversion. And it looks like everything is happening backwards, but then also it could happen forwards. My brain is going to explode in this movie. Apparently, from what I've read, this is Christopher Nolan's most ambiguous project yet. Yes, that should scare the shit out of you. Because it sounds like Christopher Nolan's going to take our minds, turn into a pretzel, put that pretzel into a blender, and then he's going to skull fuck the blender. That's our minds when we walk out of Tenet. I am so pumped for this movie. And say what you will about Dunkirk, I still loved it a lot. But I will say, it was a little different to what Christopher Nolan normally likes to do. He normally likes to go down, you know, the mindfuckery route. He likes to, you know, twist your mind and tell these stories that have some twist ending or some big reveal in the middle of the movie. Now, granted, the Dark Knight trilogy is a little different, but still, his individual projects are down, like, the mindfuckery part of it. So, Dunkirk was a little different. Still liked it, but definitely different than what Christopher Nolan normally does. And I think Tenet just looks like it's going to be total Christopher Nolan. Lots of cool action. I'm definitely going to try and see this in IMAX. And just a plot that, watching a trailer, you have no idea what's really going to happen or how to really explain it to anyone. But when you walk out of the movie, it's going to make sense. It's still going to be hard to explain to people, but you're just going to walk out knowing you just saw such an experience. Yeah, I honestly can't touch upon too much in this trailer because I honestly don't know what I was watching. I just know it looked really cool. It shot with that Christopher Nolan look. He's gonna film his action set pieces with that Christopher Nolan touch with all practical effects. You could tell by like that highway chase scene where like the car's like flipping backwards and shit. The gunshot behind the dude is like coming backwards. Like, I don't even know how to explain it. It just looks really fucking cool. And my favorite part of the trailer is this. Is this shot in the trailer. Yes! Fuck yes! This movie's gonna come out in theaters. Let's go. Thank God. If this was gonna be straight to VOD, that would have crushed my heart. That would have been a devastating blow to movies. To be honest, it really would have. It would have been a huge, devastating blow because Christopher Nolan movies, you gotta see on the big screen. You gotta go try and see it in IMAX. So I'm glad we're gonna see it in theaters. But yeah, I have nothing else to really say about this trailer. Like I said, it looks really cool. The idea is fascinating. I don't even know what it really is, but the idea of it, I'm sure, is gonna blow my mind because Christopher Nolan always finds a way to do that. That dude never misses. So of course, I'm very excited for this movie. I'm glad this trailer didn't show too much. I hope this is the final trailer. I hope they don't show too much anymore because, like I said, I am invested. I really want to see this movie, and I bet a lot of other people are too. It's Christopher Nolan. How can you not get excited? And yeah, I mean, that's really all I can say about this trailer. I am pumped. So, the new Tenet trailer, let me know what you guys thought of it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Click here to see more Dave's Takes.